division coming up is Miguel Cotto and Kirk Landing, your home state. Are you going to check that fight out? I'm sure you'd want to stay for a Cotto fight if he wins.
I would love to stay for a Cotto fight. You know, I would love to beat Cotto. Is one of the best in the world. Mm-hmm. And the thing is, that's all I want, is the best in the world. And I want to become the best in the world. And the only way I can become the best in the world is fight the best in the world. I just fought an undefeated fighter. I would go home and I'm going to check out everybody. I'm going to do my homework. I'm going to continue to train. And whoever is still at the top, that's who I want.
Is the power jab something you've been working on, or were you surprised to knock him down with that?
I've had a couple consecutive fights with the jab, so I mean, let you all figure that out.
What did you think of Boo Boo calling you out at the press conference?
He need a fight. He need money. I mean, I don't entertain that. You know, like I said, even Julian Williams called me out, right? You know, if Boo Boo goes to the top, I don't even know what he's ranked or anything about him. So, you know, like I said, my team does all that. And if he's a big fight, I'll get that big fight. But I'm kind of off of everybody saying that I'm not what I am, and I am what I am. So I'm going to just continue to train my tail off and get in the gym.
How did you become friends with Chris Brown? He stole the show outside of the ring. I don't know if you even saw that.
Me and Chris Brown have a good collaboration going over OVA Sports, and we have no business there. Yeah.
Well, why is it that you think guys always kind of interrupt your celebration, man? Hadley went in the ring, Boo Boo's here at the press conference. Why is it? I feel like you're getting picked on when that happens. When you
Hadley was in the wrong fight.
Yeah, you see, they pick on me and they talk a lot of crap to me until I lines only.
Were you surprised that Trout was so much tougher as in the ring, at least in terms of results?
No, Trout was a veteran. He showed his skills. Trout made adjustments. We didn't know when the adjustments would come, but I mean, Trout was a great fighter. He beat hella good fighters. I mean, you can't take nothing away from Trout. You know, he even gave Canelo a hard run. You know, I mean, he's a great fighter. Like, so I prepared myself well, and that's what I do that y'all don't see.